Every day, I'm reminded of what this earthquake has done to the people of my country. Millions of people are still displaced, and there's a constant threat of epidemics. To save lives, we need to quickly and accurately diagnose disease. But the longer it takes, the more people will suffer.
At the University of Notre Dame's Advanced Diagnostics and Therapeutics Initiative, Dr. Chia Chang is working to address the challenges faced by medical field workers.
In post-disaster areas like Haiti and in most of the developing world, the medical technologies that we use to diagnose diseases simply cannot be used. They're either too bulky or they're too expensive.
Through the use of cutting-edge biochip technology, Dr. Chang is developing a handheld diagnostic device that can be programmed to detect the DNA of bacteria and viruses that cause specific diseases.
With this handheld device, people anywhere in the world should be able to go out irrespective of their wealth and know instantly what's troubling them and exactly what kind of medication they need.
The work being done at Notre Dame is so important because it gives doctors like me a better way to treat the people I care for.
First-rate medical care is a fundamental right for every person. And our hope is that our technology can make this a reality for everybody.
The University of Notre Dame asks, what would you fight for?
Fighting for innovative healthcare.
We are the Fighting Irish.